married a mailman.
The man who delivers the letters,
he spends his day on his feet. Oh, I married a mailman.
The man who delivers the packages,
the ones not delivered by UPS or FedEx
or
DHL. Not electronic like email or Facebook or Twitter. No, it's real and it's tactile and you can hold it in your hand. Oh, isn't that nice? Sure, you can get a paper cut and bleed all over your mail, but that's okay.
There he is.